Hello, this is Jivko, and today, actually this is my first video, so, let's get started. I'm gonna be showing you how to make the Starburst ring. Can't see really well, my camera's kinda bad. But yeah. Also I'll be doing videos about the all-around triple, the double fishtail, the hand, I call it the claw, so the neon color starburst, the whole thing, and yeah, and I also invent something new. I'll show you that at the end of the video, but anyways, let's get started. What you will need is a crochet hook, any kind. Oops. A crochet hook, I'd recommend the one that comes with the kit. A loom, a little clip, C-clip, I use C-clips, and two color bands. So I'm going to make some different colors. It's not going to be the same colors as this one. It's got blue and it's got white, but it's not going to be the same colors. Okay, so let's get started. So first, take the colors that you need, that you'll need for the base. So, I picked pink because I'm not really gonna do anything big. And you wanna just place it like that and it'll look like this. From here to here. From this back to this back. Let's get the camera over there. Okay. So yeah, from that to that. And next you take your next color and you've got to do that. So you're basically doing the base. Perimeter bands. So from here to this peg to that peg. And now you want to go from this peg and then stop right there. So you want to go from this peg, right here, I'm sure, from this peg to that peg, like this, see? And then you want to stop there. You're going to take your same color, oops, wrong color, you're going to take the same color, minus pink, and this time you want to start from this side, like this. So from this peg to that one, and then go all around. Okay, once that's done, we're ready to make the burst. My burst is going to be with color yellow. Well, actually, I'm just going to make it with the color blue. Okay, I'm going to make it with the color blue. So first, you'd start from here to up here. Can you see that clearly? Let's see. So from this back to that one. And then you go from this back to that one, to this one. From this back down. From this back here. From this back there and up. So let me show you what I mean. This. Okay. You see better there? So like this? Oh yeah, I just put it. So this peg, oops. Yeah, from this peg to that one, and then go all around and stop. Oh, but one more thing, you might want to push it down each one you go, because it will be much, much, much more easier for you. Yeah, it'll be much easier for you. Like that. Really simple, really easy. Just like that. Okay. That's how it's supposed to look. Oh, can you guys wait one second? Sorry about that. Just need to put some more light. Okay, so it should look like this. Oh yeah, you can see it better now. It should look like this. When you're almost done. This is like when I'm almost done. The last one, you'd go from the middle up. But I'm gonna use a dark blue for that one, so like this. And there we go. Now, let's start. Oh yeah, one more thing. After that's done, take a little holder. This is what you want to do. You want to take it. You want to stretch it like that. Make an 8. You want to make an 8 with it. And make this. The two thing. And then put it in the middle. Like that. Put it right in the middle. So, like this. Like that. And then you want to put one up. And you want to put one up there. So you want to do that. Up and okay. And when you're done with placing all the bands, it should look like this. Okay, now let's start the hooking. So you want to take your crochet hook. So first, I'm gonna do this. First one, take your crochet hook. This hooking's gonna be fun. So you wanna take your crochet hook and you wanna hook, well first, you wanna turn it around. So, this is how it should look. You wanna turn it around, so, like that. And you wanna take this, you want to dig under here. You take your color, not the base colors, the color that goes in the middle, and then you clip it right there in the middle. Yeah. And now you dig all the way under. You take this one. Oops. Don't get frustrated if you get something wrong. Yeah, this is what I'm saying. It's much easier to push it. So you do that. You take that. You pull it and you clip it right there. Okay. Now I'm going to try to show it clearly. Take it under. You want to take this, like you kind of want to dig under, and take that one. Oh, it's kind of hard, and you want to hook it right there. So like that. And you're going to take the one that is on top. One that's on top. Okay. You want to take the top one like that, and you want to hook it there. Should look like that. And then you want to take this one. Both these two, and you'll be done. So I'll just skip to that part. I'll kind of fast forward that. Alright. Once that is done, it should look like this. Now, we're going to do the permanent bands. So you want to kind of fix. Alright, you want to take the top one, the one on the top. Oops. I need to kind of move these things right there. Alright, you want to push them back like this. You want to kind of take the one on the top, the band that's on top of the perimeter band, of the bottom perimeter band. You want to take it and you want to hook it. Hook it. And then you want to hook this one, take it from the all the way from the bottom. You could get that one, take this one all the way at the bottom, take it, and hook it there and stop. And next, you want to do the same thing. You want to take all the way from the bottom, and then take that one all the way from the bottom, hook it to the next peg. Take that one. And hook it to the next peg. That should look like that. Once you're finished, it should look like this. Next, you want to take a band for the extension cord. Your extension cord should not be that big. My extension band is going to be this. So you want to stick. And let's turn it to the side. You want to stick your hook in all the way, like this. You want to take it, you want to pull it all, you want to take it, you want to pull it, like that, and you want to do that. So it should probably look like this. Now, to pull it out, pull up, not like sideways like that, just pull up. And this is how it should look when it's done. Now, we have to make the extension cord. So turn it. Take the same colors that you use. And go just two up, just like that. Just two extension rubber bands up. Then you want to take it. You want to take your ring. You want to get a good grip on it, like this. You kind of want to put your finger through it. You want to pull it off your hook, because this is the part. If you let go, it'll all like destroy itself. You want to hook it. You want to hook both like this. And then you want to hook it in both. There. That's how it should look when it's done. Now, you want to take your hook. You want to take it like that, and you want to hook it there. Take it. Take it out and hook it there. That's what you look like when you're finished. Then you want to take it and you want to pull like that. It'll look like that. And then you want to